I am Dr. Girish Tathed, practicing as a homoeopath consultant in Chinchwad area since 25 years. And nowadays, everybody knows that Corona pandemic is going on in all over the world, and India also suffering since 2 months. There are a few guidelines which is given by our Honorable Prime Minister to keep the safe distance, use the mask and use the hand sanitizer frequently wherever you go outside. Now we all are following all these principles, and now we are in a very good and better position to have the control over the coronavirus. But there are a few guidelines about the immunity power also, that if we change our food habits, if we change our diet habits, if we change our daily routine habits, it will definitely help to boost your immunity power, and it will boost to fight against any infection, maybe it may be corona or maybe slight a common cold or fever. Now there are few guidelines how to improve your immune power now. The first thing is that now we are everybody in lockdown period, sitting at the home also. So first thing is that always decrease your diet in the carbohydrates. Take the very low carbohydrates diet and the diet which is very good in proteins. You can increase the tur dal, moong dal, or you can have the low rice in your diet, or you can decrease your wheat like that and decrease the sugar level. So definitely it also helps to decrease the carbohydrate diet. The second is that there is a diet plan for everybody at the two level. One is the mind level and one is the body level. So what is the first at the body level, which I already told you, that decrease the carbohydrate diet. Second is that avoid smoking, alcohol and other addiction, which also again reduce the your immune power. The third thing is that now we have everybody lockdown period, sitting at home also. We are doing some work also, we are children are playing online games also. Because of constant sittings, our motility becomes very less now. And less motility means the immune power also less. So do some moderate exercise, do some yoga, pranayama will also help, or do skipping also for the children, skipping is also best. But the best exercise for everybody is the Surya Namaskar. If all will do the Surya Namaskar, it is always better and will help to boost our immunity. Now it is claimed that there are few vitamins which also improve immunity power. The first is that vitamin C. Vitamin C present in the all citrus fruits and strawberry like. So and in lemon also vitamin C present. So always consume some increased amount of the vitamin C. Second, how to increase your vitamin D? Because the person in whom the vitamin D is there less, this usually suffers from the bone pain. So increase the milk, protein-rich diet, tofu and cheese. The third, the person who is having zinc metallic deficiency, they usually suffer from the common cough, cold and fever. So for this vitamin zinc, it is increased to beans, nuts and cereals. And for the protein, everybody knows the milk is one of the best source, nuts is one of the best source. And having the proper water juices, if you drink it proper water juices, it is always better to fight against the allergies problem. Now what is about second about the mind? Now everybody talking about the food diet, but I am also telling about the mind diet. How to control our mind? Always do at least 5 to 10 minutes dhyan daily in the morning. Second, do the pranayama. It will also help to calm down your mind. Third, just see the all news channel at a very less time. Just see only 5 or 10 minutes in the afternoon or night, and distress yourself, and for distress, always keep your mind calm and quiet and have a proper and adequate sleep. Engage your mind in some work, engage your mind to develop new habits, and engage your mind to learn something new. The online courses are available. So if you engage your mind, the mind distraction will be less, and it adds a distress to your body and mind also, and it will help your immune system. So this is our guideline at the mind and body level to control, to increase the immune power and to fight against the COVID-19. Thank you.